नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज रमनदीप। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट तेनाली रामा। तेनाली रामा वाज एन इंडियन पोइट, स्कॉलर, थिंकर एंड अ स्पेशल एडवाइजर इन द कोर्ट ऑफ श्री कृष्णदेवराय, हु रूल्ड फ्रॉम सेंचुरी इरा 1509 टू 1529। ही वाज अ तेलुगु पोइट। ही वाज वन ऑफ द अष्टदिग्गज। ही वाज बोर्न ऑन 22 सितंबर 1480। His spouse was Sharda Devi. His father was Garlapati Ramaya and mother was Lakshmama. When he was a child, his father was led to death. His mother Lakshmama took him to Vijayanagara, where he was an advisor. He was also a great scholar of Telugu language. Tenali Raman was born in a Telugu speaking Niyogi Hindu Brahmin family. Tenali Raman did not receive any formal education during childhood, but became a great scholar due to his thirst for knowledge. Vaishnava scholars rejected to accept him as a disciple, as he was a Shaiv. The record also states that Ramakrishna was instrumental in protecting the king Krishnadevaraya, and he was his best friend. Tenali Rama's great work Panduranga Mahatmaya is the Kavya of high merit. Tenali took the theme for Panduranga Mahatmaya from the Skanda Purana and enhanced it with many stories about the devotees of Panduranga. Tenali Rama attained the status of a folk hero when he was the court poet of Krishnadevaraya. Because of Tenali Rama Krishna's affinity towards the Shaiv religion, he was also known as Tenali Ramalinga Kavi. Tenali Rama was called a Vikata Kavi, means clown jester poet. He was also entitled by Kumara Bharati for his works. 1 year before the death of King Krishnadevaraya in 1528, Tenali Rama died from a huge snake bite. I hope you really like this video. Thank you very much.